Friday, December 27th, and today is Robbie's birthday. I'm on my way to pick up a cake for him and pizza, and I'm going to bring it up to his day program. Now, I have never given Robbie a birthday party ever before in his life. And the reason is because he was in a classroom with 6 autistic kids, and everyone gets bused from all over the state of New Jersey. So I don't really know any of those kids or any of those parents to be able to invite them to come to my house. And to be honest, I wasn't really comfortable with 6 Robbies in my house. or to, you know, do a party out somewhere, you know, when you don't know what their behaviors are going to be and all of that. It was just, I just couldn't deal with it. So we always just every year had, just family come over to the house. Plus his birthday's 2 days after Christmas. So, you know, I would have done a party in school, but there is no school the week after Christmas. So we always just did cake, and Robbie never liked holidays, and he didn't like the big fuss anyway, so I tried to downplay the birthday just like I downplayed the, just like I downplayed Christmas. So, what I'm going to do today is I'm going to bring pizza to his day program, because he's really happy there, and he does love pizza, and we'll have cake, and then I'm going to leave. One of the other problems that I used to have, and one of the reasons why, you know, I could have done a party for him at his school, you know, before they got out for Christmas break, but Robbie used to get upset if I came to his school, and that was because if I was going there, it was usually for a reason to pick him up, like to take him to a doctor's appointment or he didn't feel well. I would pick him up and take him home. So there was a period of time there for a couple of years that if I went, if I had a meeting with the teacher, we had to make sure he did not see me until it was time to go. We went for a Christmas concert during the day there one time, and he saw me and he wanted to leave, and I just sat there, you know, and didn't take him home, and he threw a tantrum, and the teachers had to take him out, you know, kicking and screaming, and it took him a couple hours to settle down. So that would be the reason why I don't go, you know, I try not to go into his world a lot, because in his mind, mommy belongs at home, Robbie belongs at school. I don't belong there. So I try not to cross worlds. So this is really unusual that I'm hanging around him so much. And I'm really only doing it just to protect the staff and make sure that they're okay, and Robbie's not attacking them. And, you know, honestly, you know, the first week was really rough. I felt like I really doubted if I made the right decision. I really wondered, you know, is it really worth it doing all this transition for him and moving him into a new place, as much as he hates change, you know, and he seemed happy at the other place. It's really hard, you know, it's really hard being a mom to begin with, and then to try to read your child's mind, who can't communicate with you, you know, it's difficult, but I'm doing the best I can. So anyway, I'm at the store. Let's go get a birthday cake. Okay, cake down, on my way to go pick up 10 pizzas. I have no idea how I'm going to keep these in the car and not fall. Daddy's gonna have to come along and hold all the pizzas, I think. A friend of mine owns this pizzeria, but they don't deliver, but they make the best pizza, so it's gotta be from Coppola's. Okay. Do you wanna sit in the back seat with them and hold them? There you go. All right. Thank you. I want to talk about the day program that Robbie goes to. This day program to me is awesome. I think I talk about it in one of my other vlogs, but it was begun by six moms that all had teenage boys with autism. They knew that there was nothing good available out there for their sons as far as day program goes. So they began their own foundation. They held a big fundraiser, they raised a lot of money, and then they approached this organization that runs group homes and asked them if they would run the day program, which they said yes to, and they run the day program and they do an awesome job. And Robbie is really, really happy there. What's that pizza? She wanted to push the delivery off until next week instead, and I said, you know, today was Robbie's birthday and this was a present for him today, and I was really disappointed that they couldn't just change, you know, reverse their delivery and have it delivered today. And she put me on hold and she came back on and she said, we're gonna deliver it for you today. So I just wanted to share that Value City Furniture is the bomb. They did an awesome job. They are insuring it, they're delivering it, they had a good price, and I'm very happy with them. So I think I just saw a truck pull away, so let's go see if his chair is here. Tonight for dinner, I'm gonna have Robbie's old roommate come and visit, and we're gonna go out to dinner. And the girl that used to watch him at the other house is going to bring his other roommate. And a couple of weeks ago, Robbie had an episode there at the house and he ripped her shirt. He ripped her Hollister t-shirt. So I feel bad about that. And I know it was her favorite shirt. So I came here to go to Hollister to try to get her a new t-shirt and give it to her from Robbie for a Christmas present.
everything was half price, so I got her two for the price of one. And I have to say, the mall is just as crazy the week after Christmas as it was the week before Christmas. People are following me as I walk to try to take my parking spot. You're smiling. I saw you smiling. Like your new chair? You like your new chair? Yes? Is it good? Here, you want to put your feet up? Come here, you want to put your feet up? Look. Now watch. Ooh. Look at that. You like that? That's funny. Look, you put your feet up. How nice. Ooh. Somebody's here. Somebody's here for you, Rob. Robbie, look who's here. Look. Who's that? Who's that, Tariq? Is that your buddy?
Hey,
Robbie. Who's that, your buddy? Yes? All right. Say hi to Tariq. All right. Aww.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. You have a good day today. You had a good day. I know you did.
I can't.
It's my sweetheart.
You just go.
Yeah, now he's happy.
I'm serious. Look, I'm
okay.
Sorry.
Give him a kiss.
But they want to make me soap. No, they want to make Prince
love
on me soap.
Night.
Without you.
Good night, sweetie.
I'm just still there.
Night, night. Love you.
Because of you.
Don't wipe it off, you stinker.
You.
Can you wave? Say bye-bye. Wave. Wave to me. Wave, wave. Wave. That's not a wave. That's not a wave. 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 All right. You watch a movie. All right. All right. Bye, dude.